So, hello. Hi. Have you crossed the dark river, Mercury? I hope not. I got the boom boom.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Did you waste those sons of
no.
bitches?
I blew out no flames.
Did you get my money back?
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, you're a lifesaver. I might have to buy some new kidneys with this.
No, this would be some really cheap kidneys, wouldn't it? For 250 bucks. Astrolite is fun, isn't it?
An Astrolite? Twice as powerful as TNT. Instant demolition. Be on the other side of the world when you engage that timer. You need to make someplace disappear. A warehouse. Looks to be a Sabbat interest.
I can't fit Sabbat into my cerebrum. Into my brain box.
You haven't been doing this too long, have you?
No.
The Sabbat, as I understand it, are your typical power-hungry movie monsters. They specialize in causing grief. I've tangled what they're like, let me tell you. I didn't enjoy it.
I know that there was a vampire game before this year, and Vampire Redemption 4 years earlier, and I wonder if he was part of that game right now. I should tell my buddy. He knows. He has that game. I don't. Tell me of this house of wares now.
I heard a lot about that operation. Well, I'd love to get in there, get my hands on the equipment they've been unloading. But it'd be suicide to walk in there. Got a small army of trigger-happy types, and they're all packing. I don't know, maybe,
Yes, fleet-footed one?
There's a guy. I never met him, but I heard a lot about him. His name is Tong. Bertram Tong.
He's Bertram Tong.
If there's anyone who knows more than me about this city, it's him. Unfortunately, Tong's hiding out at the moment.
Bertram Tong is a strange name. What is he? Tong. Sounds Asian. Bertram doesn't. Ooh, this worm hides in turbid liquids, by the way.
Tong's laying low because of Therese. Therese Vorman, you know her?
No.
Anyway, word is Therese and Tong are feuding. I don't know the details. Mike takes that Tong thinks he's about to get whacked, so he's gone underground till Therese calls it off. If you want to put that warehouse into orbit anytime soon, you're going to have to get Therese to call off the feud.
Where's this dark daughter of Janice?
She and her sister, Jeanette, they run the asylum. Some freaky customers frequent that place. I try not to do business there.
And what can you tell me of the dark daughter of Janice?
She's the woman around here.
Okay.
Power player. Nice looking broad for a dead chick, but
okay.
Personality like stone.
Okay.
Who exactly?
Yeah, the other one. The white daughter.
Therese I don't like, but I can respect her. Jeanette's different. I don't know what to make of her. She's a little, you know, in the head.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know. Therese is, well, like you. And I would think so's Jeanette. But I hear rumors about her.
Like me? You mean she is a Malkavian? Or what? What whispers have you heard about the white daughter of Janus?
Call me old-fashioned, but I just can't talk about that kind of thing in front of a woman.
Refuse me again and I will make you my eunuch. You know, going for his balls, whatever. Oops.
Right. Jeanette got a body built for bedrooms. And I got close acquaintances says they conquered that territory. But I asked the main man and he says you types, you know, can't or don't or do that kind of thing.
I don't
anyway,
know.
Anyway, whatever she is, I hear Jeanette's a wild girl.
I don't know. I haven't been in this for a long time. I need you to paint me a picture of somebody else because you're doing better.
Who exactly?
At the moment. You, the fleet-footed god.
What's to tell? I can get anything anyone wants at any time. I'd say it's my calling. Till the Astrolite, wasn't anything I couldn't handle. Well, back east some shit went down. Big Apple can't go back. I hate LA, but what are you gonna do?
Yeah, tell me of this Bertram Tongue. Bertram Tongue.
I don't know him myself. I'd like to meet the guy. Kind of a local legend. He and Therese seem to be contenders for this city.
Mm-hmm.
He's crafty. Smart guy. I haven't heard anything bad about him.
Okay. I left before my mouse stopped moving. See you guys. Get some sleep. Get some new kidneys for your new wealth. So, I will be checking home for more email and then look into the Sinbloods and the other stuff that I may have now. And I need a drink. I always need a drink. This is getting somewhat repetitive, I guess. You shouldn't doing this in under a spotlight like this, but it seems to have no tattoo. Devil brand tattoo, body piercing. Oh. So. A shop. Great, I like shops. Hey.
Hey.
What?
How's it going? You, looking to buy or sell or...
Death dealer.
You call me Trip. I own this shop.
Death Trip?
Just Trip is fine. You new to Santa Monica?
I have never before seen the lady by the sea, to be honest.
It's not a big surprise. We get new faces through here night after night. Used to be more tourists, but now... I don't know, man. It's more like drifters.
Why do these transient souls float here?
Beats me. Yeah, Santa Monica is dead. I don't know why anyone comes out here anymore.
Death Trip. Yet more deaths while the shadow-cloaked killers run free.
Yeah, it's freaking me out, to be honest.
Yeah.
I'm hoping all night in Santa Monica police don't rank amongst the nation's most worthy.
What of the shadow-cloaked killer?
Oh, I don't know. I heard earlier someone at the pier got ripped up like that poor bastard in Long Beach the other day.
The truth is often a monstrous maiden.
I'll tell you, crazy stuff happens all the time, and it's like we just get used to it, you know, just going our way, doo-doo-doo. But this, I don't know, these killings are chilling.
Armor yourself, Death Trip.
So, did you need anything in particular?
Yeah, I need a gun, actually. How much gold for your goods first?
Alright, here's what we got today.
So he is selling a golden ring and a normal watch. I can sell him some junk. I mean, I don't want a baseball bat. I don't have a melee combat of 4 anyway. And I don't want to attack people with a baseball bat and the tire iron. I think that I shall sell it as well. Yeah, selling him some wristwatches, some pill bottles, some morphine, and this is it, isn't it? Okay, yeah. Now, tell me, do you
Thanks
sell...
Thanks for coming back. What you need?
I know that you sell guns, you know. Do you sell boomsticks?
No, not really.
Yes. A storyteller can always spot another.
You know.
Yeah.
You really don't seem the criminal type.
I don't. Okay. Show me your boomsticks now, Death Dealer.
Alright.
Come take a look then. He sells a knife. And one of those cults, police, positive, specials. I don't know why they are called like that. Yes, this would be nice to have one of those, wouldn't it? But I think that I won't... I shouldn't waste 119 bucks to get a crappy little gun. I will probably find one sooner or later. But anyway, now I can get ammunition from him as soon as I have one of those anyway. I'm also not going to buy the knife. Thank you anyway. So, back into our nice little apartment. It is, I think. Because there may be something new, I don't know.
Says he smelled it a mile away. The mystery creature is thought to be some form of giant octopus, though marine biologists that have examined the monster have commented that they have never seen anything like it in the cephalopod family before. They speculate that it could be from a yet undiscovered family of sea creatures. A massive gelatinous creature that washed up on the beaches of Providence, Rhode Island, has scientists scratching their heads. Found by a jogger early on Tuesday morning who says he smelled it a mile away, the mystery creature is thought to be some form of giant octopus, though marine biologists that have examined the monster have commented that...
There is a new email from LaCroix telling me that there is a sample of werewolf blood being kept in the medical clinic just across the street and that I shall recover it.
Found by a jogger early on Tuesday morning who says he smelled it a mile away, the mystery creature is thought to be some form of giant octopus, though marine biologist...
Okay. I doubt that there are any new news in the news already. So, werewolf blood, thin bloods, and... explosive beginning. I would have to talk with... Therese Vermin, the owner of the asylum. I think that I should start with the Sind Blood quest right now. Unless I'm really in a hurry to get that werewolf blood, but I don't think so. So, the diner. I am heading to the diner club. The diner. Here we go.